गाइस फाइनली वेट इज ओवर। आई एम हेयर विद हावे अपकमिंग फ्लैगशिप स्मार्टफोन। द हावे मेट 50 सीरीज हैज रिसीव्ड मच अटेंशन। प्रीवियसली इट वाज रिमूव्ड दैट द हावे मेट 50 सीरीज विल ब्रिंग फोर न्यू मॉडल्स पावर्ड बाय द न्यू हार्मनी ओएस 3.0 एंड एक्स इन मैच सिस्टम एंड रिलीज ऑन September 7, 2022। बट Apple also plans to release the iPhone 40 series at the same time, two annual flagship mobile phone. The head-to-head confirmation around heated discussion among many citizens. So, as of September approach, the model information and launch time of Huawei Mate 50 series have been decided to launch on September 2022 in China on 7 p.m. with four models: Huawei Mate 50, Huawei Mate 50 Pro, Huawei Mate 50e and Huawei Mate 50 RS. So let's talk about the Huawei Mate 50 series. Four models are absolutely different. The two-stage screen model are defined as a standard variant, and the other two is cover display screen model are defined as a high-end variant. The Huawei Mate 50 is standard variant is powered by Snapdragon 8 Gen 140 chip, using 6.5 inches center punch hole OLED display screen with 90Hz refresh rate and Full HD Plus resolution. Front camera is just 30MP, main is 50MP with triple camera setup. TOF combination is also here, and 440mAh battery, sporting a 66W fast charging, a total of 5 color scheme. The second standard variant is Huawei Mate 50e, powered by Snapdragon 778 4G chip. There are three color schemes in total, and other specifications are the same as the Huawei Mate 50 Fold. So let's talk about the Huawei Mate 50 Pro. This is Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 4G chips and 6.78 inches OLED micro cover display screen with bank structure, and resolution is Qt HD Plus, 120Hz refresh rate also support, and 30MP. Front camera with 3D deep sensing lens plus new feature, and rear camera is just 15MP triple main camera plus TOF combination also there. Let's talk about the most important part of smartphone. The battery is this smartphone is 4500mAh, 100W fast charging with 50W wireless charging, up to 12GB storage and 512GB ROM. This is a 5 color scheme of Huawei Mate 50 Pro. Talk about the Huawei Mate 50 RS, powered by Snapdragon 8 Gen 1 4G chip or Kirin 9000 RS, using a 6.78 inches OLED macro cover display screen with bands. So other features are same as the Huawei Mate 50 Pro. And let's talk about the price. The price of Huawei Mate 50 Pro is just like to $1,100. Or Huawei Mate 50 RS is just $1,500 to $1,800. The Huawei Mate 50 standard version is just $600 to $800. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.